feels great. You know, this is our sixth straight county championship appearance, our second as a win. Feels unbelievable. You know, I'm especially happy for these guys. You know, they worked their butt off since November, and this was our goal, and we've got it done.
Second time in Elmont, we beat both those teams to win this. You know, it feels great.
You know, we're very excited, you know. This is the first time that the girls and boys are going to the Long Island Championship, and you know, we're very excited, very excited.
Staine was unbelievable. He neutralized Woodard off the glass, and that was one of our goals into the game. We had to neutralize their front court, and Kirk was all over the glass. He did a great job. Brandon matched up with Shaq. I told him, don't make it personal. Just do what you've been doing all year. Play Brandon Williams basketball, and that he did. It's been tough. You know, we lost a buzzer beater. We lost by three. I told him, just believe. Just believe. We have 11 seniors on this team out of 17. It's a special group. I really wanted it for my seniors.